I love you too. Thank you for your warm and generous support. I love you very much. For decades, the NAACP has stood at the forefront of the struggle for equal justice under the law for all people in our land. They have fought in the lunchrooms of the South, in the hallowed halls of the Supreme Court, and in the boardrooms of corporate America for justice, equality, and the very dignity of all mankind. Members of the NAACP have been jailed and even killed in the noble pursuit of those ideals upon which our country was founded. None of these goals is more meaningful for me at this time in my life than the notion that everyone is presumed to be innocent. Everyone is presumed to be innocent and totally innocent until they are charged with a crime and then convicted by a jury of their peers. I never really took the time to understand the importance of that ideal until now, until I became the victim of false allegations and the willingness of others to believe and exploit the worst before they have had the chance to hear the truth. Because, thank you. Oh, I love you. I love you more. because not only am I presumed to be innocent, I am innocent. And I know that the truth will be my salvation. I have been strengthened in my fight to prove my innocence by my faith in God and by the knowledge that I am not fighting this battle alone. Together we will see this thing through, and I'm very proud to be here.